I'm here in Ashdod. Behind me is a shipment of oxygen concentrators that is about to be sent to India, who is battling with COVID-19. I'm here with Medox company that supplies oxygen concentrators, and thanks to Avnei Chosen company, they will dispatch this important delivery to our friend in India. There are 20 million COVID-19 cases in India, over 200,000 deaths. And unfortunately, this number continues to rise as the new Indian variant is hitting the country hard. This surge in COVID cases is bringing the health system in India to a dark chapter. Hospitals in India are full, medical oxygen supplies have run short, and the country has been requesting international aid from its friends around the world. We in Israel cannot sit back and watch our friends in India dying from COVID-19. We remember when India helped Israel at the beginning of the pandemic, when we in Israel needed help. And now that India needs help, we are there to help India. Assisting India is like assisting our family. This first delivery of 120 oxygen concentrators is something that India needs immediately in order to save lives. They can save the Indian mother that needs oxygen so badly, the children, the grandparents, parents, because a strong India is a strong Israel. We have been cooperating in so many fields and areas, such as agriculture, technology, medication, defense, and also COVID-19. So from Israel, I want to tell my friends in India, stay strong, your resilience is admirable. More help is on its way from Israel. We never forget our friends. We fight this battle together, shoulder to shoulder, because nothing is stronger than our alliance, not even COVID-19. And on that note, I want to send my condolences to the families who lost their beloved ones due to the pandemic. And I wish to strengthen those who are battling COVID-19 right now. Sending love to India from Israel.